She is Sophia. She uses a payroll system for her company. He is John. He uses manual method for his company. Both companies started at the same time. Although Sophia's business shows some progress, John's business is facing many problems. One day, John went to meet Sophia.